step power move. He's taking it either way, going strong.
Lijuan comes back, doesn't get the bounce. Barkley's there for the offensive board and one.
You have to pay attention to Houston tonight. Mainly because we told you in the first half they had 9 offensive boards. That's good to see. They keep an eye on Charles underneath. See, it's the old story that anytime you want to get to an offensive rebound, many times go behind the backboard and then muscle your way back out and get the other players on.
Played for Boston last year, now defending Barkley. Backs the 7-footer out in there, and Kobe Bryant got another block. Now, that's 3 blocks tonight for Bryant.
Now, Kobe's doing all of the stats himself tonight. And he's had a very nice game in steals, in blocks. But right there, Charles Barkley definitely got fouled.
Oh, what a break. Barkley got the loose ball and throws down the jam and has 15.
What a break.
The 30-year screen, Barkley backing in on Travis Knight. Up and under, Shaquille comes over the block but commits the personal foul. That'll be 3 on Shaq.
Now, see, Barkley's all pumped up because, see, he's feeling a major part of this game tonight. Now, Charles has 19 points. He has 12 rebounds, 4 offensive boards. Now, that's over a 7-foot guy. Now, you can see it right there. He's so big, broad across the shoulders, that once he makes that up-and-under move on you, you've got to elevate if you're going to get a clear block. Because he's taking you right to the rim.
And clearly more elevation than he's had in the last few years.
Yes. Oh, no, I'm happy for him because, you know, today, Bob, when he told us, you know, he just feels good, you know, to have the hernia operations out of the way. And he just feels that this year is going to be a banner year for him.
You know, he was looking for extra tickets for the game tonight. I told him you had a couple extra, but he was so fearful of you, he was afraid to ask. He did not ask you for your tickets.
Charles and my oldest daughter, Molly, were at the University of Auburn together, and they're very good friends. And Charles wanted to see the pictures of her family and the baby today.
And forgot to ask for the ducats. He sure went to me for it, though. 20-12 for Charles tonight, 21-12.